so many people are asking, what can I do to further the cause of Christ, to assist my minister, or to help the church? If I were to suggest one thing that would be most helpful, it would be to offer unceasing prayer for the spread of Christ's kingdom and for the outpouring of the Holy Spirit upon the man who preaches Christ at the sacred pulpit.